This is Sir Hans Singer. He was an economist that lived between 1910 and 2006. He is best known for the Singer-Priebisch thesis.